There's there.
Most proper LARPs have a two-point system. Scoring two points on your opponent is a win. Connecting anywhere on the torso, chest, back, shoulder, hips, butt, and groin are all valid and worth 2 points. Limbs are 1 point and you will need two limbs to win. Head and neck are not valid targets and should not be targeted. Shot in motion, this should be a clear case of finishing an already thrown shot, meaning that it requires no change of direction and the last action required to finish the shot has already been started prior to being struck. If both fighters' shots are in time and result in a killing blow, the fight will be ruled a side mow and a restart with all limbs will occur.
Yeah.
Good call.